Wait, Pop, did y'all make that in the studio? Was that, did y'all do that together? Or was that kind of?
Yeah, me and Pop did that in the studio. That's my boy, man. Shout out, Long Live Pop.
It sounds,
man,
it sounds,
man,
like it.
Nah, yeah, we did that in the studio. Hell yeah, we was in the studio together when you did that.
Cause you know, I ain't gonna say a lot, but you know, there's certain Pop records that you can just tell. You're like,
Nah, we was in there. I got that on video. We was, Pop used to fuck with us, bro. Pop fuck with our bridge. He used to, you know what I'm saying? He, QP and him had a good relationship too. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, like with me being in the street, I've got friends in Brooklyn and shit. Yeah. So I be in Brooklyn and, you know, shit word around and, you know, just.
To everybody who thinks Brooklyn just, and Bronx people can't get along. Oh, no. Come on, y'all.
No, I love Brooklyn. That's like probably my second favorite home. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like when I'm in New York, I like Brooklyn. I like the energy over there.
Yeah. Now, that record, you could really tell that was done in person. Cause you know, like some of the records on the new project, you could tell were kind of like formulated into something.
Oh, nah, but then, no. But then, he was in their studio. He was all in there.
Yeah.
QP, Steven Victor, and you know, so crazy. I've been before we even did that record. Like I used to hit him up on a DM, and I was still like telling him, like, and even when that first song came out, NPR, that was like, I was fucking with that song before the other shit. Welcome to the Party. You know, yeah, NPR shit was the shit that was going crazy in the street.
I'll never forget the first time I saw him was at the Best Day Ever Festival in Coney Island, and Pusha T brought him out, which I didn't really understand at the time because I was young, I didn't understand the Steven Victor shit, but I remember he brought him out, and I remember the whole crowd went crazy. And I knew about him; I had known about him for like a couple months already. But when I saw it, I was like, "Oh yeah, this is the beginning of something different."